dad now, and mm-hmm. I think, you know, very much a part of your message is uh-huh. where we kind of started, which is yes. we need to be better and different. You said different and better than our circumstances. And I heard someone say one time, and I wish I could give credit where credit is due, uh-huh. but I don't remember who said it, but they said, you know, we can only be better than what our parents were. Like, we can only strive to be better than what our parents were, mm-hmm. whether it's a parent or a figure or whatever, yeah. but, you know, just to be that much better. So, as we stand right now mm-hmm. with you being a dad, yes. how do you teach your son like to, because he is in a different scenario than yeah. you were, but yeah. I'm sure you still want him to live a life that's even better than the amazing life that you've already created.
You're right. You know, we can only be better than our parents. I want to add to that. So Carol Dweck, there's an author by the name of Carol Dweck. She has a book called Growth Mindset. The whole premise behind growth mindset is that I can.
Yeah.
It's possible. Right? If I had to say it in two words, I can, it's possible, right?
Yeah.
That's the whole premise of the book. And so I teach my kids, and I remember when they were real small, you know, trying to do anything, wipe something off, eat, my kids, so the little 7-year-old, he made a sandwich when he was like four, he was like three or four, and I let him make his own sandwich. And this boy made a jelly and mayonnaise bologna sandwich.
Oh, it got worse. It started bad and it got worse.
I was like, what do you, he was like this and this and this. And I was like, he knew the names of it and he was like really clear. And I was like, son, and he was like, yeah, dad. So I let him make it. And I was prepared to toss it, right? I knew a part of this was like him getting mechanical skills and dexterity and just being messy. He ate the little nasty thing because he's disgusting as a person, right? He's a disgusting guy. But after he made it, I made a big deal about who made this sandwich, Judah. I did. Like who? And I've drilled that. Who? My oldest son, my twin, my Anthony. He's an engineer. Now we know that he wants to be an automotive engineer, right?
Yeah.
He was 7. I just had VCR pieces everywhere. Like, what the heck, boy? What if we were going to watch an old tape?
Not now.
Right? He used to watch, Amy, he watched those shows on TV, How It's Made.
Oh, sure.
A little dork.
Yeah. Yeah.
What are you doing?
None of that
fun. But yeah. Anyway, I've always, whether it was him putting together something or taking something apart or yeah. any of my kids, I just drilled into them, yes, you can. Or they're climbing something,
so good.
Like strong hands, smart feet. You know, you can do this. Dad, can you help me climb it? Mm-mm, because you're not going to be able to get down. But if you climb it, you will intrinsically build the map and the mechanics right. to get back down in life. And so just building them within them, the growth mindset that I can and it's possible. So hopefully they don't just build on what I give them, but they kind of proliferate like that's the goal.